What's up, nigga? Of course I'm awake. Don't you?
Hey, you. You're finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, you could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there. You and me. We shouldn't be here.
It's these Stormcloaks. What's wrong with you? I don't know you.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Storm.
Oh no, he has no tongue.
High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you.
Oof.
Oh god. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovereign Guard awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This
no
isn't
Sovereign
happening.
Guard. No.
Hey. What village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, help me!
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him.
Bro, you invite
Damn
me.
Elves. I bet they had something to do with this.
Hey, how are you? Crap. Alrighty then, let's continue this.
This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Angel.
Where are they going?
To go inside.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Alrighty then.
Yes, Papa.
It's still just Help one me. Person, though. You.
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line.
I don't know, can
Let's
you?
Let's go. Shouldn't keep the guards waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, bitch.
Is it de-
You've got to tell them! We
is it delaying?
You. This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Bailoff of Riverwood. No care of Rorikstead.
No, I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers!
And... dead.
Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward.
I'm still waiting for Ian to watch my YouTube stream. Who am I? I picked an orc last time, so I don't really care anymore now. Yeah, I'll be a cat again, like usual. Yo creo que sí, es que es manera del share, el settings. Yeah, here it is. Alrighty.
You got it? You put the shares in?
Alrighty.
Oh shit!
Alrighty. Oh shit! Alrighty.
What?
Nah, I'm gonna be a dude. Yeah, keeping that. Going for the eyes.
Scare of life walk.
Oh, that's eye shape.
Yeah, right there. Like a little bit wider.
Oh, the big ones?
Yeah. The eye shape. Like a little bit wider.
Oh. There we go.
Right there.
Is it lagging for you?
No.
Oh.
This shit's delaying. God. Make it white. Mr. T. A pity the fool. There's two people watching it, oh lord.
It's either you and Ian.
Yeah.
It's him, isn't it?
I think.
Alright, what should I do for the name?
Hold on.
Already demonetized.
No. Un vacilón. Okay, you're so stupid. Gato Blanco, are you serious?
I don't know.
Balake! Balake! No.
Ooh,
Balake. Blake.
It's Gato Balake.
Gato Balake. Blake.
You want me to continue or you want me to put something else?
Hold on. I'm trying to find a good name for it, but I don't know.
You know, Ian can text on my stream and tell me what he thinks.
Yeah, we can't say bad words on YouTube, so...
Obviously.
Yeah. There we go. That
ooh.
Way we don't have to. That way the.
Ooh! Yes.
What? Yeah! that's better.
Oh man.
It ain't copyright. It ain't copyright, so.
Por it, tíralo a Yampi y después enviarlo.
You with one of the trade caravans, Keji? Your kind always seems to find trouble. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Boy.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are turned to elsewhere. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero.
Sabes que sería un vacilo. Jumpy aquí en el juego.
Murder his king and usurp his throne. Plunge Skyrim into chaos. And now the Empire is going to port you down and restore the peace.
Already 16 minutes into this is fun.
What? Was it? It's nothing.
What was that?
Carry on.
What?
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites. As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn. As you wish.
Fine then. Kill yourself. Oh, I mean, I'm sorry.
What? All morning.
What?
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperius. You say the same.
I get demonetized for this. Ouch.
You Imperium bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
Oh my god!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the cat!
At least, he got ahead of himself. No.
I said, next.
Did he in left?
To the block prisoner. Nice and easy.
I don't know.
Well, it seems like... Maybe it was taking too long.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
It's in the ground!
Is missing the action. Bro, do you see it perfect?
Yeah.
Okay. Holy crap. Jesus Christ. I'm running. Ah, crap.
What is that thing? Could the legends be true?
Oh. Hold on, I gotta change controllers. Goddamn. Crap. Alrighty then.
Legends.
Let's do this.
Burn down villages.
We need to move now.
Up through the tower. Let's go. Another set of stairs.
Quickly.
We need to move some.
All right, man.
I had to change controllers.
Oh shit!
Hammond, you need to get over here.
The plasma.
You're doing great. Everyone get back! Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way. Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
Hi, how are you?
Hi, how are you?
Stay close to the wall! Quickly, follow me!
Go, go, bro, go! I don't want to die.
You got this, bro. You got this. Yeah, yeah.
It's you and me, prisoner. Stay close.
Keep coming.
Bela, you damn traitor!
Now, who should I go with?
We're escaping.
Him or him?
You're not stopping us this time. Boy, I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovereign Guard. You.
Do, we do.
Right off!
Move so damn fast.
Follow that guy. Traitor! You left me.
We'll meet again in Sovngarde, brother.
Yo!
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt.
You still
just
got black
like the children's stories and the legends.
Me? No.
The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. You may as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needing it anymore.
He's naked. I was joking.
All right. Get that armor
you know,
I'm
gonna send you a link on Facebook so everyone can.
Axe, a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here. Ah, this one's locked. Let's see about that.
I'm bringing sexy back. Yeah.
Way to open this from our side. It's the Imperials. They cover.
Get this gate open.
Freedom or
sword! Traitor!
Hey, what are you? Hey, stop! Hey, yo! Hey, chill! Stop! Hey. Start! Mother!
Maybe one of the Imperials have
what you
a key.
Get? Your stamina is low.
Did you find the key?
Bro?
Hmm?
Really?
What? Find the key?
Dave!
He unlocks that door. Let's get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads. Stormcloaks, get them! Do the worst.
Call Wee-Wee the Lord.
Yeah!
Done. Let's get moving.
For them.
All right, I'll join you later. I'm gonna do something.
I'm fine, okay.
Chill, that doesn't mean I don't wanna watch you. Damn. Good luck. Good luck, my child.
Looks like there's something in this cage. Grab anything useful and let's go.
Are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon. We need to fall back.
Just give the general some time.
You won't leave Helgen alive. Not your best. I can't.
Let's see where this goes. Many eyes. There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. We better clear out of here. My sister, Gerda, runs the mill in Riverdale, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help.
Thank you. you want? That's it. All you've got.
What is it, woman? Sven drunk on the job again?
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
What? What is it now, mother?
What are you doing here?
It was as big as the mountain and black as
I'll be right down.
It flew right over the barrel.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
This isn't too friendly with strangers, but you seem all right.
What are you doing that for?
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that. What are you... I don't know what... Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Can't remember when I last slept.
New to Riverwood? If you're looking for work, go see Hod at the mill. Of course, Here's the key to the house. Oh, what's this all about? What are you two doing here? A dragon? In Helgen? It can't be. Although, it would explain what I saw earlier, flying down the valley from the south. I thought I must have just been seeing things. I don't know why, but I actually believe you. You've got the look of someone who's just seen a dragon. Things just go... The Jarl needs... We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops
well,
he can.
The news you heard about Alfred
if you do that
true.
For me, I'll be
the
in your
Imperials
debt.
Ambushed us outside Darkwater Crossing. Like they knew exactly where we'd be. That was... 2 days ago now. We stopped in Helgen this morning. I told you my sister would help us out. Seriously? You don't know? That right. The leader of our fight against the Imperials were waiting for. I thought they were taking us south to Cyrodiil. Just head north. Jarl Balgruuf still hasn't declared for one side or the other. So at least you won't run into any Imperials along the way. What? Lucky for us it attacked when it did, eh? I wasn't looking for... They wouldn't dare give Ulfric a fair try. Please, we're fighting for your own...
Did I... Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose.
He's a b... Thinks his ballads and sonnets are going to convince Camilla Valerius to marry him. As if she would say yes. An intelligent, beautiful woman like her wouldn't fall for that nonsense. I don't need your jokes right now. But maybe you have a point. Maybe Camilla needs some help seeing Sven for what he is. Could you give her this letter and say it's from Sven? I think I've matched that Nord's lack of cleverness perfectly.
Maybe you could... You're a strapping young man. Don't... Another poem, I bet. What's this? You can tell Sven that he already has a mother. I'm not speaking to him anymore.
The river... My sister... Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. I better get back to cleaning the store.
Can I help you? I'm spoken for, you know, so don't get any idea. Alvar and I, we got a daughter. Little Dorothy.
Papa isn't too friendly with strangers. But
whatever you,
you
need. Why you smear if it's simple and strong? I...
Tell... Riverwood's agreeable.
I appreciate your help. Please, take this. Some gold I've saved up from working at the mill. Lead the way. I've got your back. I'll show you what I know. I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? Lead on. I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? Still here. I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? Lead on. Behind you. All right, what is it? What do you need? Still here. I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. I'll show you what I know. I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know.
Glad to help any way I can.
Still here. I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? Lead on.
handle yourself well, you could make for a decent shield, brother. An outsider, eh? Never heard of the Companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough. Not for me, the old man. If you go to him, good luck.
Fight with us and you'll have stories to tell. Come up to Yorvaskar, if you're worth anything in a fight.
Say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Riverwood's in danger too? You better go on in. You'll find the Jarl in Dragon's Reach at the top of the hill.
Whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own.
Nothing?
What's the meaning of this interruption?
This is no
Jarl
Balgrath
is not receiving visitors.
I just think we need more information before we act.
As House Carl, my job is to deal with all dangers that threaten the Jarl or his people. So you have my attention. Now explain yourself. Whatever you have to say to the Jarl, you can say to me. I'm starting to think.
I want to hear what he has to say.
What's this about Riverwood being in danger? Gerder owns the lumber mill, if I'm not mistaken. Pillar of the community. Not prone to flights of fancy. And you're sure Helgen was destroyed by a dragon? This wasn't some Stormcloak raid gone wrong? By Ysmir, Ireleth was right.
What do you say now prevents us? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If
the
that dragon
Ulfric
is lurking in the mountains...
We'll view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
Enough.
Not...
I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors? You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
Faringar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the point, eh? I go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. I'm sure some of the locals can point you...
Well, must preserve some professional secrets, mustn't we?
I have my sources. Reliable sources.
This is a priority now. Anything we can use to fight this dragon, or dragons, we need it quickly, before it's too late.
Damn those Grey Manes to oblivion. They want to back the Stormcloaks.
Brigands, I can handle. This talk of dragons?
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything.
Need something?
Think I got a clean mug around
I
here somewhere.
I ain't done nothing.
Think you can go blade to blade with me? You'd be dead in 6 seconds. And why not? 100 gold says I knock your hide to the ground. Just fists. No weapons, no magic, no crying. Let's go. Come. Never should have come here.
Somebody
die, damn you. God, no.
Who taught you to fight? Keep those hands up!
Now that's what I call a punch. You got me.
Someone do something.
You're no liar. Best fight I've had in years.
Oh, Sadia.
Yes, Mom?
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
In a couple of days, I'll have
good.
You
I'm right behind you.
This is a local favorite.
What do you want me to carry?
One of the first songs I ever learned.
What do you want me to carry? Still here. I'll show you what I know.
Once was a hero named Ragnar the Red.
What do you want me to carry?
To Whiterun from old Rorik's dead.
I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry?
The braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of bold battles in gold.
I'll show you what I know. What do you want me to carry? I'll
but
show you what I know.
Quiet did Ragnar the Red. Met the shield maiden,
what do you want
Matilda
me to carry?
Said.
I'll show you what I know.
Oh, you talk, you lie, and you drink.
What do you want me to carry?
Now I think it's my time that you...
I'll head back home if you need me.
And so then came clashing and slashing of steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal.
And the divine smile on you, friend.
The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is.
Want to hear a little Nord wisdom? Let's not waste any time.
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store.
I enjoy this work. What can I get you? Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room right
this way.
Well
met, Traveler. What brings you to Whiterun? By sure, this city could use more like you. Best head up to Dragon's Reach, then, and see the Jarl. He's Lord of Whiterun, and can set you on the path. Ain't sure if they're taking on new members, but you should talk to the companions. They're over in their hall. Yorvaskr. If by work, you mean testing your steel in bloody battle. Ah, the most... You'll want the banner, but mind the bard, Mikael. Poncy little milk drinker, that one. But Mikael, he sings only for gold and the affections of wenches. He dishonors our traditions. Aye. But Ulfric Storm, they are saying dragons have returned to Skyrim. Aye, that... Along with Greymanes.
But this land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean.
The security in Whiterun,
and your dumb son. You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? Everyone's success is
dead. I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls.
Yes, House Khan. We'll leave immediately. Just us against the dragon. Is that it?
I can't afford to send anyone else.
I work with my mother to sell fruits and vegetables.
Your
it's
main
fun
job
most
is
days.
To keep an eye and get the people to safety if the town is attacked. I don't aim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that on.
Of course. We'll keep Riverwood safe.
I ask is a fair chance. Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach. I help my father. It's a sword. Listen, could you take the sword? Thanks. Don't forget to check it. You think all the... Yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger? Here's everything you need to make one. Go ahead. That's a decent weapon you've made. Outward. Not bad, but it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up? Just need a bit of metal and the grindstone over there. I'm waiting. This looks good. You want to keep helping? How about you make some armor? Let's start by tanning some leather on the rack. Out. Ah, good. A lot of weapon. Let's see if you can make a hide helmet. Here's the rest of what you need. My leave. Yes?
I should hire you to be my assistant at this rate. Let's improve the fit. Take this leather to the workbench over there. Mm-hmm. Got some good pieces out here if you... I don't claim... You have talent. Why don't you keep that dagger and helmet? The finest weapons and armor. Don't... Get to check inside the shop. Have you met my father? I'd say the city's... But you're probably more interested in your Vasker, Mead Hall of the Companions. Their deeds of war and valor.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? Everyone's success is dead.
Rorikstead's a nice enough little hamlet with a boring home.
I serve you from Adrian? Thank you. Please, take these few coins for services rendered.
Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
For the boar, eh? I'm a sword man.
You're heading east, steer clear of Hillgrunt's tomb. Think about those old crypts. Dead having trouble staying.
Buy me trinkets for your...
Ulfred, patron of the great clan Battleborn.
Thank you.
forgotten what it feels like to walk for warm sands, Frey. How may this one serve you? My toes are numb from the cold. Take a look. May your road lead you to warm sands.
Careful if you cross the river to the east. Old Hajva Ironhand and his brigands are on the river.
I am waiting for a good death. If you are not here to grant me a good death, then you can leave. You should leave. I don't want you scaring off my good death. If you are not here to grant me a good death, then you can leave. Never should have come here.
Get ready. Trouble ahead.
Just a scratch.
What? Huh?
Get ready. Trouble ahead. See that every day.
see? Determine. Ah, the Dragonstone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way. That is where your job... So you're in... Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors? Take a look.
You know, went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that?
You should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
Just send me a copy when you've deciphered it.
Varengar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun,
not now.
Let's go.
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the Watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the Dragonstone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
Help Irileth kill this dragon before it can attack Whiterun.
No, I can't afford to. Both of you, I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
I've seen you helping the Jarl. If only all... Good luck. I hope you get there in time.
I ain't asking for much, just a few septums.
Be careful!
Got some good... Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Here's the situation. A dragon is attacking the Western Watchtower.
What? Now we're in for it.
No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened, and if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what this field.
Get back. It's still here somewhere. Rocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it. Let's save us. Here he comes again.
Good shooting, boys. Everybody, get back!
Leave it. You're Dragonborn. In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. There's only, according to the old legends, only the Dragonborn can shout without training, the way the dragons do. We taught the dragon not to mess with Whiterun, didn't we? I can't believe it. You're Dragonborn.
Dragonborn? What are you talking about?
That's right. My grandfather used to tell stories about the Dragonborn. Those born with the dragon blood in them, like old Tiber Septim himself.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons. We taught that dragon not to mess with it. I can't believe we actually killed the dragon.
Back now for the first
Dragonborn
time
or not.
Forever.
That's proud to be your battle brother, Dragonborn.
Tell of the Dragonborn. Whiterun
doesn't need to fear.
Steal
with you
the
on
power.
Our side.
You must be one.
What do you say, Irleth? You're being awfully
I'm quiet. Glad you're on our side.
Come on, Irleth. Tell us. Do you believe in this Dragonborn business?
That was... Here's a dead dragon. And that's something I definitely understand. Now we know we can kill them. But I don't need some mythical Dragonborn. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me. I'm taking command here for the moment. You head back to... I've been all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as out there.
Already been told you're not allowed here.
Why, Ismir, you did it!
The way you came.
You killed the dragon.
We're causing no trouble.
All we have.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade.
Finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for
so
you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? I knew I could count on Irileth. But there must be more to it than that. Dragonborn. What do you know about the Dragonborn? So it's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you. Masters of the Way of the Voice. The Dragonborn is said to be you. If you... You heard the summons. What else could it mean? The Greybeards.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as
you've
he may
done
be,
a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn.
What?
By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn.
Nord nonsense! Why, you puffed-up ignorant! These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Prongar, don't be so hard on Avanich.
I meant no disrespect, of course.
Now where is it?
It's just that... What do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeards' business. not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. May the gods watch over your battles, friend. I envy you, you know?
We've stopped. What is it?
Climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the...
I'm heading home, if you need me.
You know that? High Hrothgar is a very peaceful...
The Jarl has appointed me. Lead the way.
Keep your hands to yourself.
Alright guys, now it's
for
next
time. Want
to hear
a little Nord wisdom? You don't really know a woman till you had a strong drink.
See you later, guys.